Hello, welcome to part 10 of my playthrough Singularity. Let's fight Golem's dad. Hello? Oh, there it is. Right, you have to do that several times to unlock its armor. I clicked it, you tart! Why are you laughing at me, you fuckbell? Hello? Okay, it's now got a new weak spot. It's on his back. Oh, hello. Now his new weak spot is his head. Fuck off, will you? And now he's dead. Oh, I wouldn't have fitted that entire fight in the last video.
Captain
Rector,
where?
Excuse me, love. Where's that health pack? And away I go. Where are you? She should have been obliterated in that blast, but whatever. Oh, you cock fiends. Thank God they never stopped being on fire. Didn't mean for that to happen, but lucky bonus. Where is she? Could have warned me, bitch. Never stop fucking running.
Dr. Berasov, we made it inside the fence.
Yes, yes. One moment.
The fence is off. Ready for the elevator.
It's on the way.
Dr. Berasov.
Okay, now which way are they coming? I don't know how to do it.
The generators are gearing up. Renko, use the TMD to renew the power junctions on the fence. Should buy us some time.
Starks is pretty. Coming!
That was a nice bit of work down there, Renko.
You said that earlier.
The timeline has been altered. Russia rules the world. Demichev is the chancellor. Here, let me show you what happened to the world after you saved Demichev from the burning building.
Right, gonna end part 10 there, so I can fit all this in the next part. Thank you, and I'll see you in part 11.